Romans chapter 8, verse 13. For if you live after the flesh, ye shall die. But if you through the Spirit do mortify the deeds of the body, ye shall live. Don't live by your human nature and its weaknesses and passions, neither follow lustful desires, because these things result in death. Moreover, if you by the Holy Spirit put to death the works of your body, ye shall be alive and live.